been, the conversation in this campaign has been the same since the very beginning. That I have things in my background that I've talked about that are legitimate for people to discuss. They're behind me, and I've been trying to talk about ideas for the middle class and those struggling to make it, and people who've been on the campaign trail have watched how people have responded to that. This is not just about me. This is about this city and about the aspirations of people to make things better.
But his character and issue, what do you
think? For citizens to decide. That's for everyone has to decide. Look, I know there are people who may well never conceive of voting for me because of the things that are in my past. I get that. I have posited this whole campaign on a bet. And that is that at the end of the day, citizens are more interested in the challenge they face in their lives than anything that I have done embarrassing in my past. And, you know, I'm fine. I've got an amazing wife and child upstairs. I have a comfortable life. This is not about me. This is about the fact that in the middle class, for people struggling to make it in this city, they can't find housing they can afford, jobs with benefits, their education system isn't what this is about. This is what I've tried to talk about every single day. And there has been a disconnect. Many of you have been focused on other things, but when people talk to me on the street, they don't want to talk about something in my past, they want to talk about their future.